Ba ikemiseditse.
The Christians are ready.
Ba ikemiseditse.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
So you people know that now Christ is pulling down the space in a quick way and bringing more grace here on earth.
You
will learn a lot in the restoration services. You will learn a lot also in the television, because you cannot be in all places. Again, in all our all-night prayers, these kinds of teachings will be there, and the revelation by Jesus Christ. The mermaids, you know what? Let me tell you this truth. Also, those who are called mermaids, they've been stolen by the darkness kingdom. I don't know how Jesus Christ is going to restore them, but he said he will restore them. Were you calling them your what? When he was speaking with them, what were you saying? Was not saying Vatermes. Vatermes is an African word. In other languages, they say Mamlapo, the mouth of the river, Vatermes, which means the lady from the water. They've been stolen, those people. Some of you, Jesus Christ has rescued you. You are supposed to be taken and go and be in the river forever. I mean, no more coming back here. But Jesus Christ has protected you.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Lift up your hands wherever you are. The time of prayer now.
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Khuleke egameni lika Jesu Kristu.
Oh yes, let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain. Let it rain. Jesus, for the church, pray for the servants of God, pray for the leadership, pray for the whole world.
My
God. Oh.
Open the flood.
Pray for everything. Seated there.
Let it rain, let it rain. Let it open the floodgates of heaven, Lord. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. Open the floodgates.
The servants of God follow there. That man needs counseling, really.
Open the floodgates, heaven.
Let it rain.
Let it rain.
Oh, let it rain.
Let it rain.
Jesus, open the floodgates.
Continue to receive from the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord. Oh yes, Lord. Oh Jesus. Yes, Lord.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Open the floodgates.